everyone, I'm Mary Ann A. Capintin, and for today, we are going to talk about the life and works of Juan Luna. Juan Luna is a well-known Filipino painter, sculptor, and patriot. He was born in the town of Badoc, Ilocos Norte, in the northern Philippines. Luna was the third of seven children. He is known for his exceptional skills in painting and his contributions to the Philippine Revolution against Spanish colonial rule. He has many works, but his famous is his Polarium, which is a massive and dramatic oil painting that depicts the dead gladiators. You can see this work at the National Museum of Fine Arts in Manila. But aside from Polarium, he has many other works like the Parisian Life, the Tampuhan, the Death of Cleopatra, Ave Maria Purissima, and the Blood Compact. Now, let's dive deeper into his works. In the Parisian Life, it shows a playful and relaxed mood. It also shows a woman in a luxurious environment who is identified as a prostitute of a fallen womanhood who is about to rise from a sofa. And it also offers a peek into 19th century Parisian society. Then next is the Tampuhan painting, which shows a lover's quarrel. You can see a couple in the living room of a bahay na bato. The woman is wearing a Maria Clara gown, and her eyes are focused on the floor because she is experiencing a tampo on her lover. It is famous for how it depicts the complexity of human relationships and emotional tensions. The next one is the Death of Cleopatra. You can see in here the iconic Egyptian Queen Cleopatra's suicide, showcasing Luna's talent for capturing intense emotions. It not only served as a representation of a captured people resisting their colonizers, but it also demonstrated how Filipino artists could outperform their European peers. Then next is the Ave Maria Purissima, in which the Virgin Mary is shown in this religious themed painting in a tranquil and prayerful posture. And lastly, the Blood Compact. When Luna was given a pensionadoship that allowed him to continue his painting studies in Rome, he was forced to create the Blood Compact for the Ayuntamiento de Manila, which is one of the three paintings that Luna gave the government of Spain. Jose Rizal and Trinidad Tavera helped Luna to complete the painting by providing historical advices, and this painting is currently displayed at the Grand Staircase of the Malacañang Palace. Juan Luna's artwork have become recognized because of their dramatic portrayals of scenes with historically significant, allegorical, and literary relevance to the political and social setting of that time. Innovative and fascinating, he imagines these scenes with intense concentrations on content. His passion for emotionally charged subjects like this did not allow for much distortion. Instead, he painted emotionally charged Philippine paintings of ethnic and racial conflict. Together with the work of his contemporaries, Luna made a significant contribution to the creative and cultural heritage of the Philippines. Future generations of Filipino artists will find inspirations from the celebration and the study of his paintings. That's all for the life and works of Juan Luna de San Pedro y Novillo Ancheta, or also known as Juan Luna. Thank you!